Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of City Skylines. The last one went way too long, my bad. Right now I'm not exactly sure what I want to do. I'm having interesting issues. Well, we got nothing but money at least. I like when that happens. Okay, let's just see how we do during the day in terms of my income. Man, people are dropping like flies. What time is it? We know. Seems like midday. You got 1,800 to spend. Well, let's get some leisure going on. Let's turn on the stadium. $6,000! Jesus Christ, never mind. No. Bad. Holy shit. That I can do. Stadium though? Nah. Okay, what about you? You're 24? I can work with that. An opera house? 24. Yeah, I can work with these. Get some money going. Alright, what do I need for this? More squares for industrialism. Actually, at night we got plenty of income. Let's just turn this on and see how we do over time. $6,000 is a lot, though. Like, a lot. I should probably work on public transport. I haven't even done buses yet. Get a subway going. That'd work. Subways cost a shit ton. How would I get subway station there? We'll pause the game, hold on. Yeah, subway station there. Then we'll go to Midtown. Get another one here. And we'll come to the end of town. And we'll get one. Come across town, get one there. Okay, we want one outside of every major line, so one there. Easier for tourists to get here. Definitely gonna want one right outside the railroad station. There's no way for people to cross the street, son of a bitch. Not a bitch. What about one over here? Probably one down. Do we go down two levels with this? Oh, we went outside of this anyway. I gotta say, we gotta fix this not being able to cross the street problem. It's a big issue. I might get buried in a second by my brother. Sounds like it. Hello? Did I? Yeah. I usually change that every time I come down here. I just forgot this time.
I'm gonna go to Grandma's house and come in.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why? You don't like Grandma?
I don't like Matt.
Pretty good behavior.
Yeah, I'm not talking about that. I don't mean that I don't like that. I just mean that. Maybe. Am I leaving?
Like 15 minutes.
You're killing me.
Not both.
Fine, after this episode, stop disturbing me.
I'm bringing the book, we're gonna find something, and I'm gonna
see, now that sounds like fun. That sounds like a Cooking with Brendan episode.
Okay, can you stop drumming in the middle? Suck. But then Matt and I are gonna do practicing for most of the time, so we stuck with Grandma. So, it doesn't want to go. I'll just let you know what you're doing.
Okay. This is suburbs, we'll get one subway station there. Alright, I think you guys can kind of see the route I was going for. Dink. Technically I can make these nice, but I really don't care too much. So now we're going to set up a line that goes from there to there to there. Add the big boy line, which I'm just going to start over here for no particular reason. We'll set one going up in the opposite direction. Hold on, pause. I'm pretty sure this is going to end up being an industrial district, so I'm thinking about setting up another train station for residents. Yeah, look at this, 101. We haven't gone through a full week. 300. And you know what, we'll do one more now. That true lines can't come under there. Go up. No. Can't go above ground. That being said, I can connect. Okay, let's figure out where we're going to metro stations over here. Probably just the one. Alright, this should take a significant amount of people off the road. And cost me a shit ton of money. I do need some more trains. But we do not need as much running at night. We'll bring that down to 100. That does bring us to 4,000 off on average. Yeah, I made it for going that way, not that way. Going on with the death. I'll just do the Contorium over here, that's fine. Okay, there's a big issue going on with death. What are they doing? A lot of people just died, I guess. That's an issue, so I'll throw in some crematoriums. Traffic's no longer an issue, but we... Wait. Yeah, that's pretty good. Eventually this will become green again. Grass to grow. We got a few public transport for the whole city, right? Yep. It's good. It's very good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. I do have a fire station here, actually. No, that's a police station. How's the metro doing? We got too many trains on it. I figured this station would have a problem. Just do. It's not what I wanted to do. 77. How about you? 751. How about you? 222. I think there's one over here. 327. We come down here to across from Francis and we float 377. Ooh, okay. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna leave this going. We are making plenty at night. Mmm. By a toll. I don't feel very much for this group. Mind if I do. What? Well? Yeah, sure. No, I don't want to go, Jeff, because I don't want to sit there and listen to you practice for hours. Say hello to Grandma for me, though. That is a true statement. Alright, that's the end of this episode.